ちょうど始まった観訳移民でそのハワイに行かれました。その時にもやはりそのハワイに行くっていうことで、その漁師さんたちもとっても沸き立ったみたいです。
He was a man who had ideas far beyond his actual time.
He was a pioneer in the labor movement in the islands.
He was a successful businessman, but he didn't think about himself. He helped his fellow immigrants. That's how he got into trouble.
Now, I forbid him the place on two occasions. I spoke to Goto and told him, stay off my place. You see, I thought it would be best if he stayed away, because when I would speak to my Japs about changing their work orders, they would say, tonight we go see Goto. I think he was advising them.
To think he helped all these immigrants and to get killed.
I was amazed and I was touched so deeply that this had happened in our own backyard, literally. It happened in Hawaii. It happened just up the coast from where I live.
On the 29th of October last, there was found a body of a Japanese suspended by his neck from a telephone pole.The hands were so securely tied that it can be no doubt that it was not a case of suicide. At whose hands did he meet his death?
ふうに思いますね。だから、カツゴトのことも、もっと、ショッキングな、最もショッキングなことだけれども、やっぱり、一人一人に伝えておくべき出来事だろうと思いますね。
Some people say, oh, you know, this thing happened here. You know, this is a kind of a bummer. You know, it looks badly on our community. That's not the way to look at it. What it is that here somebody stood up.He contributed to this equality of freedom of expression and of assembly. And that happened here. So that's something for Honoka'a to be able to be proud of Hawaii to be proud of, especially, but Honoka'a because it happened here.
Katsu Goto is truly a hero for me. He lost his life in an effort to promote the individual freedoms and interests of so many workers.
Katsu Goto comes to Hawaii. He works in menial labor for a period of time on the plantations, and then he starts his own store. This is the typical story throughout time, and you see this in thousands of families in Hawaii, that the store is the stepping stone for your children to get a better education and move to the professional class.
Katsu Goto was the first Japanese merchant in Honoka'a.That was unusual because that was very early for Japanese merchants. And the fact that he came here and expected to not spend his life working on the plantation was a sign that he was not only entrepreneurial, but very ambitious.
Many people from Hiroshima immigrated to the island of Hawaii, and he protected the rights.And the lives of those people from Hiroshima.
This is the Nozomi Super Express bound for Hakata. We'll be stopping at
Fumiko Kaya, his adopted niece, was from Hiroshima, and she established Goto of Hiroshima Foundation and used the proceeds to send young people from Hawaii to Hiroshima for mutual understanding.
つながってきてるっていうことを多分喜んでると思いますよ。
乾杯。
Honoka'a today really embodies a village of international peace, where you have all of these different cultures and ethnicities coming together. That is the legacy that we gained 125 years ago with the efforts of Katsu Goto.
それを願ってたんじゃないかと思うしね。
So that they can learn about him, yeah. As they're growing up, they'll think about it and remember him.